Chairman, sir.
I am closing with this and will go to the minister because I have to complete the voting.
I rise to wholeheartedly support the bill. Sir, ये बात सच है कि इस एक्ट का दुरुपयोग नहीं होना चाहिए, मगर इसका मतलब ये भी नहीं कि दलितों पर अत्याचार करने का किसी को अधिकार प्राप्त हो। इसीलिए इस एक्ट को खारिज करने की बात जो कही गई है वो बिल्कुल समाज विघातक है। चेयरमैन सर, बाय पासिंग दिस बिल द पार्लियामेंट वुड बी रेंडरिंग इनइफेक्टिव ए सुप्रीम कोर्ट जजमेंट विच हैड सीवियरली डायल्यूटेड द शेड्यूल कास्ट शेड्यूल ट्राइब प्रिवेंशन ऑफ एट्रोसिटीज एक्ट। Mr. Chairman, sir, this bill is exceedingly important for two reasons. One is that while the crimes against SC and STs are at an all-time high and the prosecution rates are low, this enactment of the proposed bill into legislation would ensure that no preliminary inquiry is required to lodge FIRs by SC and STs in the case a crime is committed against them. Also, the investigating officer shall not require prior approval for making arrest. This would make it easier for scheduled castes and scheduled tribes to take recourse to judicial system, therefore increasing access to justice for the severely oppressed SC/ST communities. Secondly, sir, eliminating the possibility of seeking anticipatory bail in the case of crimes against scheduled castes and scheduled tribes is an extremely important development. This bill, on account of attacks on SC/STs, numerous valuable lives have been lost to hatred and communal violence. This bill is a welcome step in ensuring that perpetrators of such violence do not go scot-free. By ensuring that no anticipatory bail is granted to persons accused under the Act, more citizens will be deterred from carrying out such heinous acts with unabashed brashness and no fear of having to face severe repercussions for their hate mongering. In conclusion, sir, I would like to say that by passing this bill, we as the lawmakers of the country will send out a powerful message that the parliament treats matters of law and order with utmost importance. The cries of the marginalized and the underprivileged do not fall on deaf ears, and we as the guardians of the world's largest democracy are listening and taking appropriate actions.
Thank
I wholeheartedly
you.
Commend this bill for passage.
Thank you, Naranji. Vijay Sai Reddy, 1 minute, please. Sir, just associate. What is your point of order? What is the point of order?
दलित शब्द प्रयोग करना बैन किया है, फिर सोशल जस्टिस
तो राज्य इश्यू है, आगे डिस्कस करेंगे। हाँ, पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर से अभी क्या माई
सर, दलित शब्द का प्रयोग न करें।
ठीक, अभी आज का क्वेश्चन नहीं है, बिल का संबंध नहीं है। प्लीज बैठिए, वी कैन डिस्कस इट लेटर।